artificial intelligence is not just growing, it's revolutionizing fields left and right. One of the most prospective transformations will surely be in the world of video generation. With the latest and most powerful AI tools, such as OpenAI Sora, AI is reshaping how we craft videos, boosting creativity by leaps and bounds. Now, creating lifelike, compelling visuals or streamlining editing isn't just possible, it's become easy and accessible to almost anyone. And for those of us in the advertising, entertainment, or marketing fields, AI video tools are turning into indispensable allies. Gone are the days of editing migraines. With AI video generators, the whole scene is changing. AI video generators bring the latest in algorithms and machine learning right to your fingertips, making top-notch videos easier to create than ever. So think about a future where our creativity meets AI's analytical prowess, crafting videos that are nothing short of extraordinary. That future is not on the horizon, it's here. And we all know that OpenAI's Sora has caused a huge buzz in both the AI and video production worlds, but the competition is rising, and Higgsfield AI, who's led by the former SnapAI's chief, is challenging OpenAI's dominance in this field. Well, OpenAI's Sora is not your ordinary AI video generator. It's your go-to tool for creating scenes that are as realistic as they are imaginative, all from a simple text prompt. What really makes Sora stand out? It keeps the video quality top-notch from start to finish. While other models might fumble with longer clips, Sora sails through without a hitch. And what is the magic behind Sora? A cutting-edge engine that gets physics, helping you craft videos that don't just look real, they feel it. Forget about objects that mysteriously shift or morph. Sora's on the job, ensuring everything in your video stays consistent and convincing. Now, Sora isn't up for grabs for everyone just yet. OpenAI is still fine-tuning this AI tool, with a hand-picked group of artists, designers, and filmmakers putting it through its paces. They're in the trenches, testing and offering feedback, helping Sora gear up for its big debut. And while OpenAI seems to target big-budget commercials like Hollywood directors, Alex Mashrabov saw a gap in the market. The former SnapAI head launched the Higgsfield AI platform for everyday users. Higgsfield's first app, Diffuse, is based on a custom text-to-video AI model, allowing anyone to create videos from scratch or even edit them by taking a simple selfie of themselves in the scene. Higgsfield is for every content creator out there, from someone who just wants to create funny videos and share with friends, to professional content creators who want to change their content format and make their brand shine in the market. With its focus on user accessibility, Higgsfield AI positions itself as a potential rival to Sora. Let's further dive into the amazing capabilities of Higgsfield AI. Higgsfield offers a user-friendly platform to create visually appealing content. Users can choose from already available and pre-generated clips, upload their own reference images and videos, or use the prompt editor to describe the scene, characters, and actions they imagine. Diffuse, Higgsfield's first app, allows for an exciting twist. Users can jump right into the AI-generated scenes, or even have their digital image perform actions inspired by other videos. According to Mashrabov, the strength of their model lies in the realistic expressions and movements. While Higgsfield isn't the only player in the world of AI video generative space, Mashrabov believes that Diffuse's mobile-first and social media focus will be its secret weapon. By prioritizing iOS and Android apps instead of desktop workflows, we enable creators to create compelling social media content anytime and anywhere, Mashrabov said. Indeed, by building on mobile, we're able to prioritize ease of use and consumer-friendly features from day one. Now, the question is, why mobile-first approach? Is it necessary? Well, sure it is if one wants to stay ahead of the line of competition. Traditionally, businesses have relied on desktop-centric strategies. However, the digital landscape has changed dramatically. The overwhelming dominance of mobile devices requires a mobile-first approach. By prioritizing mobile apps, Higgsfield enables content creators to stay relevant and deliver a cutting-edge experience to their audience. This mobile strategy makes it possible to create content on the go and fits perfectly with the constant nature of smartphones in our daily lives. In essence, Higgsfield ensures that the power of AI video creation is available almost anywhere, anytime. Higgsfield AI excels in the generative video space with impressive speed and agility. According to Mashrabov, the generative models supporting the platform were developed in less than 9 months with a team of only 16 people. This rapid development cycle is surely a proof of their focused approach and efficient use of resources. While a small team offers advantages in flexibility and agility, scalability can be a concern. As the user base grows and the platform expands, Higgsfield must carefully consider how to go for scalability without compromising on speed and innovation. Higgsfield's limited computing power, 32 GPUs compared to OpenAI's tens of thousands, may also affect future innovation. While their current approach has produced impressive results, staying competitive may require access to more powerful computing resources. So far, we have been able to spot the differences between Sora and Higgsfield. Sora is going to target established creators with powerful computing resources, while Higgsfield takes pride in their mobile-first approach. However, these two are not the only ones in the race of AI video generation. Runaway AI isn't sitting idle either. They offer a suite of over 30 AI-powered creative tools that allow you to create videos, images, and animations simply by entering text, images, videos, and audio in the platform. This openness enables a global community of content creators, making advanced content creation accessible to everyone. Runaway's commitment to innovation fuels the development of groundbreaking tools like Gen 1 for video creation and Stable Diffusion for image creation. These powerful tools have a user-friendly interface that makes them a favorite among creators and tech leaders. Runaway AI is clearly at the forefront of this exciting technology revolution. Wait, how can we forget Hyper AI while discussing the world of AI video generation? Hyper AI, a startup led by DeepMind alumni Yixu Miao and Zhiyu Wang, has also been making big moves. Hyper raised $13.8 million in seed funding led by Octopus Ventures, with participation from 5Y Capital. Before that, angel investors like Phil Blunsum and Nando de Freitas helped the company close a $5.4 million pre-funding in April 2022. Talking about its share in the market, Hyper's commitment to free features and innovative tools makes it worth a try. We certainly cannot deny its potential, and one can say that it has the tendency to become a major player in the ever-evolving world of AI video generation. Well, the future of AI video generation looks promising and is full of possibilities. Let's see how. By focusing on mobile accessibility, Higgsfield can prioritize usability and ease of use over pushing the absolute limits of realism. However, we can expect them to refine their models, striking a balance between accessibility and increasingly realistic video production. Similarly, backed by OpenAI's vast resources, expect Sora to continue pushing the boundaries of realism. Imagine realistic characters with subtle expressions and lifelike movements. How cool will that be, right? Another area to consider is integration with social media platforms. Imagine being able to easily create high-quality video content directly on social media platforms using AI models. This can make creation of video content accessible to everyday users. Moreover, AI tools can empower users to create more interactive and visually appealing content, thus transforming the world of social media. However, with such easy accessibility comes the big challenge of deepfakes and misinformation. To overcome the challenges, social media platforms can take steps to identify and flag AI-generated content. Users must also develop critical thinking to verify the authenticity of online videos. Moreover, governments and tech companies must work together to develop regulations that address the misuse of AI video creation. Educational initiatives can provide users with the knowledge to distinguish real and fake videos. Well, in the end, we can all agree that the future of AI video creation promises to evolve the way we create and consume visual content. Although there are challenges, by prioritizing responsible development and fostering a culture of critical thinking, we can make use of the enormous potential of this technology for positive social change and creative expression. What do you think? Which one of the tools are you excited to try? Do you think we'll be able to tackle the challenge of deepfakes? Please let us know what you think in the comments section below, as we'd love to hear your opinion. Also, if you found this video informative, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.